Hundreds of people flocked to a house believed to be a storehouse for the stolen items. Navigating through the crowd to get access to the house was almost impossible. Some identified the stolen items on display right there. Among the items recovered were gas bottles, television sets, birds and clothing to a combined value of around $70,000.
We got the information early morning hours that there is some areas or some shebeens, not really, or shacks, where suspect stolen items are hidden. And that followed actually a report of rapes that have been going on for a couple of weeks, especially in these areas of Goreangab. There is an allegation of a rape going on, and about 4 to 5 cases that have been reported to us. And this morning, we were even prompted by this morning, it is alleged that a very tall male Namibian broke into a shack where he found two people sleeping, a boyfriend and a girlfriend, and he instantly raped a girlfriend early morning hours between 5 and 6. So another thing promoted the members of the public rail to come out, and this person was caught by, suspected person was caught by the members of the public.
Residents queued up to give their statements in hope to claim back their items. It is alleged that the prime suspect is linked to a series of rape cases in the area as well. Reports are the suspect would allegedly request women to come cook for him before violating them. The suspect was arrested on theft charges, and by the time NBC News arrived on the scene, he was being taken to hospital for treatment following a beatdown by an angry mob. Simura Mochel constituency councillor Fanuel Shivute expressed his satisfaction with the community's quick response, which he said led to the apprehension of the suspect.